So I want to thank the Freak Flag guys. Thank you so much. I know you had, well, I don't think you ever had doubt in me, but I did because...